Okay, Allie is shooting the 30-06 from 100 yards at the target out there. We think we've kind of got it dialed in. The target that's flapping in the wind will be the one that she is going for. And go.
That's harder than the other one.
I think you jerked it way to the left. But I think... Woohoo!
She got it.
You blasted that. I'm taking you deer hunting.
Hold up. How do I put
stay?
Yeah.
Heck yeah, look at that. 100 yards, 12-ounce bottle. What?
Nothing. You're gonna turn the camera off.
Let me shoot one more time. Did you see where I hit?
I think you're up and to the left.
Ready for this?
Oh, they're gone. Yep. Go for it. Let's see if you can get it. You are.
Yeah.
Was I high?
Foot left, 6 inches high.
Foot left, 6 inches high.
I can tie it down, but that was me.
I couldn't tell, it shook the camera really good. You were 6 inches, maybe 7 or below.
Oh, this low?
Yeah, your right left is perfect, so you're just a tiny bit low. You got it.
Hey, I did.
Yep, you got it. Nice. Yeah, you can actually see in the video.
You can see it draining out.
You got it. Nice.
I was expecting it to blow up.
Not bad?
That's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Four shots.
No, you got it on record.
What'd they say, 388?
388.
388 yards.
Nice.
Ruben shot a big 4-point, hit him in the leg. Ooh, hair. There's deer hair. Right there. Right there. There's deer blood.
Okay, so I did get meat on him.
Okay, so he came right down this way. And I'm recording, so they have evidence that you actually hit one. That's funny that I spotted it by deer meat.
What?
I spotted it by deer meat.
I need to put a pretty good size in it.
Or you just blew the leg off.
Well, he was still running at full speed, but his leg was up.
I think that's where you actually hit his leg when you shot him. So that means he's hit. I know he's hit. You got to freaking find him.
So we can't find Reuben's deer. With a decent sized 4-point. We found meat, but not blood. That kind of worries me. So this is my, how I do my hunting videos. Here's all the meat. There's some right there. Right down in there, all over this bush, and there's hair. This is where he shot. Reuben was standing down there about 50 yards away. Deer was on a dead run.
One behind it too. Did you get it? I think you hit it, Em. I just fell with the camera. Did you feel good? Did it feel good? I think Emily might have just shot a deer. We have to go down there and look. It sounded like a good solid hit. That was an amazing stock, huh? I tell you, they came up here.
Yeah, I shot at a deer. Went down to see if we could find blood, and didn't find anything, so we went through the trees and couldn't find the deer, so we think I missed it.
It sounded like she hit it, but it must have been hitting the side hill. That sucks. Oh well, she has to shoot another big one. I think it might have had antlers, I don't know. Yeah. We were clear over there on the other hillside. Walked all the way down there to all those last two pine trees in the middle. All the way around and up the steep hill. We still have to hike clear up and over to the car. Long ways. tell us what you just did? I'm shaking so bad.
I shot a doe.
Dropped it.
Mitchell forgot his license and tag, so we'll just go take care of the deer. And
just like right there.
Yeah, just up here. We'll go get taken care of and get home.
Yay.
Good job, Emily. That was a beautiful shot.
Woo-hoo.
Here's Emily's deer. Had to finish her off. The shot was a little bit back, but
way back.
Nonetheless, we got her. Got one deer, one more tag to fill. Oh yeah.